Positions with John Digweed.
Hi, it's John Digweed. Welcome to Transitions. Got a fantastic show for you this week. First up, this is the Marks Tucker and Take Me Good to You. Thank you. That's John Digweed on Transitions. He's got some great tracks and remixes from the likes of Maya Jane Coles, Anna Schneider, and Roy Schlott coming up later on the show. Next up, this is Bleeker and Have a Rhythm. This is on the Once Again EP. Also, I want to say thanks to everyone that was writing in and commenting on last week's guest mix. Pesna got some great reactions to his guest mix. So please feel free to get in contact on this week's show or any other part of the show through the social networks, facebook.com/DJ John Digweed or twitter.com/DJ John Digweed. You can also email me at feedback@johndigweed.com. Next up, Lacosta and Rick Grant. This is Temptations with a Cornell Kovacs remix. This is from the Static Temptations EP. Proper is up next here on Transitions on Blah Blah Records. This is Forever. The best Blah Blah Records, that's Cropper and Forever. And next on Nordic Tracks, this is Big H from Christoph. Thank you. take a quick break. There's more from me straight after this, so stay tuned. Welcome back to Transitions as we continue now. Tiga versus Audion. Let's go dancing. Maya Jane Cole's Dancing in the Deep remix. We'll be right back. Such a big track, that one. And Maya Jane Cole's getting her hands on the masters and turning in the Dancing in the Deep remix. Another track that's been big in my box on Mobley, Anna Schneider doing an excellent remix of Ryu. This is Do I Know.
Thank you.
Another big record in my box, Roy Shop. And Roy Shop featuring Suzanne Sunfor. This is Run Into the Sea with a Pashanga Boys remix. Another epic track from them. This is on Wall of Sound, Cooking Vinyl. Just to let you know, our guest DJ in the mix coming up after the break is Harvey Mckay, so stay tuned for him. fantastic epic remix from the Pachanga Boys, and that is Roik Shop featuring Suzanne Sunfall and Run Into the Sea. Last one before we head into the break and this week's guest mix, this is Of Norway and a Forest, fantastic cover of The Cure's classic track from the 80s.
Thank you.
Welcome back to Transitions. It's time for this week's guest mix, and we are heading north of the border for tonight's guest, Harvey Mckay. Massive fan of his productions, been playing a lot of his stuff out, had releases on Saved, Trapeze, Drum Code, just to name a few. Very, very busy on the remix tip as well, and very pleased to be releasing a track with him alongside Carlo Leo, which is out next month. As I said, big fan. He's can't really pigeonhole his sound. It varies from tech house to the more banging techno sound, but production levels are fantastic, and I'm sure you're going to enjoy the next 60 minutes with him. So without further ado, let's get into the mix as we check out Scotland's Harvey Mckay.
Thank you. than yours. Better than yours. Better than yours. Better than yours.
Give me a taste of Glasgow on this week's guest mix on Transitions. It's the excellent Harvey Mckay mixing things up. Listen to Harvey Mckay exclusively in the mix of Transitions. to take a quick break. There's more for me and Harvey Mckay straight after this. Welcome back to Transitions as we continue with this week's guest mix from Harvey Mckay. Just let you know, Live in Argentina is going to be released on the 9th of December. It's a 4-CD disc album, and if you order it through the Bedrock store, you get the bonus DVD, which has been shot by the excellent R-Man in the field. Gives you a real insight into both gigs and a bit of a documentary feel to it as well at the start. So try and check that out if you can. And if you want that DVD, you have to order it through bedrockmusic.bigcartel.com. It's the guest mix on Transitions with Harvey Mckay. fantastic guest mix on this week's show. Harvey Mckay from Glasgow in Scotland, delivering a energetic techno mix there, and I hope you guys enjoyed that. Full details can be found at his website, harveymckay.com. Also check out his latest tracks and remixes on his SoundCloud. That's about it for me. Just to let you know, if you want to find out what's going on in my world, where I'm gigging, etc., go to johndigweed.com, my new website, which has just been updated. Hope you guys are enjoying the new features. And you can get links there through to Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, SoundCloud and Mixcloud and everything else that has a cloud attached to it. Gig-wise, in December, I have some great shows lined up in Budapest, Serbia, Fabric on the 21st, and New Year's Eve in Los Angeles at The Exchange. Tickets for that are selling like hotcakes. And then the 3rd of January, BPM Festival in Playa de Karma in Mexico. So, a lot going on, but all those details can be found at my website, johndigweed.com. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you've enjoyed it. And I'll catch you same time, same place, only here on Transitions. Have yourself a great week.